What seasons? First, cold winter season, cold weather season or winter season. Duration. We will discuss all the seasons under a certain headings. For example, एक बार बता रहा हूँ. First duration. Duration कितना उसका tenure है, time period है. Clear? Second, atmospheric pressure conditions. Pressure conditions. Third, prevailing winds. Fourth, duration of day and nights. Duration of day and nights. Fifth, prevailing winds. What kind of winds are specifically blowing in at that particular season? Clear? So all these are collectively known as the characteristics of our seasons. Characteristics, the features of our seasons. Season. Harish, what's the problem? हंसी क्यों आ रही है? क्या पूछ रहे हो? क्या पूछ रहे हो? क्लास से बाहर करने के बाद duration, atmospheric pressure, prevailing winds, duration of day and nights. Okay, let's start first. Winter season, duration, winters, November to winter season. November to February. During this season, generally as the days are the shorter and nights are the longer. Nights longer. Days shorter, nights longer. Days shorter, nights longer. In that time period, India has experienced the northern plains of India atmospheric pressure. Next heading, atmospheric pressure, pressure conditions prevailing in India. Northern plains, great plains of India experienced as the dash pressure conditions. Second last girl, Anaisa. Yes, Anaisa. What kind of a pressure has prevailed in the northern plains? In Punjab, for example, Punjab. Dash atmospheric pressure prevail over a Punjab. Yes, Jatin. Hi. Reason. Sit down. Reason, Kavya. Is he correct? Yes or no? Yes. Kaise? Sit down. Bataiye. Agar wo sahi hai to kaise? Mere kya se galat hai? Yes, Kavya. Harish, help her. She needs your service. She needs your service. This is a service, help. Here the Harish has not producing the goods. It will categorize under which sector? Tertiary sector. Service. Sit down. Yes, she needs your service. Answer. High pressure developing as according to Jatin, high pressure has developing during the winters in great plains of India. क्यों कहा जाता है? जतिन जी कह रहे हैं जो सही है. यस, कोल्ड विंड्स आर द हैवियर विच आर लाइज नियर द सरफेस ऑफ अर्थ क्रस्ट. वेरी गुड बसी जी, सिट डाउन. हाई प्रेशर ओवर अ ग्रेट प्लेन्स ऑफ इंडिया विच पोस्ट द विंड्स टुवर्ड्स द साउथवर्ड. विंड्स आर मूविंग फ्रॉम नॉर्थ टुवर्ड्स द साउथवर्ड. Clear?
Yeah.
Pressure conditions. Next, precipitation. Rainfall. Winds are blowing from the land to sea or a north to south. Land breezes. Winds are prevailing in India. They are known as a land breezes. Land to sea. North to southward. Winds are blowing from the north to southward. North to southward as land breezes. So when the winds are blowing from land to sea, they are not having as a moisture. Unme moisture nahi hota. Humidity nahi, dry winds hoti. These winds are the dry which do not cause as a rain in India. Dry season hota hai, winds dry hoti. Kyunki source of water nahi hai. North mein jab land to sea chalti hai, winds are the dry which do not cause as a rain these winds, उसमें मॉइस्चर होगा, इसलिए वो रेन करती हैं. So these winds do not cause as a rain, not rain. Next heading. Next क्या था? Next season, hot summer season. Summer season. Summer season, which is prevailing in a March to May. March to May. March to May. In this season, which agriculture crop? Which agriculture season has peptides in India? Season. March to May. Atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure. Yes, roll number. Very good. 19 roll number. Is it 19 roll number? Yes, 19 roll number. So what kind of atmospheric conditions prevailing over the plains of India during the summers? March to May. Harsh pressure condition, high or low? No. Sure. Are you sure? High. Cold ke andar high hoga, hot mein low rahega. Low. Sit down. Low atmospheric condition. Low atmospheric pressure conditions prevailing over the plains of India. Yes, I'm sure. Agar koi doubt hai to aap puchho. Chalo. So low atmospheric pressure conditions prevailing. Agar low pressure north India mein, high pressure water pressure, winds ki movement south towards northward hogi. Next, clear? Winds ki movement south se northward hogi. Sea breezes. These winds are the sea breezes. Due to as a high temperature recorded in the plains of India. Plains of India, low atmospheric pressure conditions prevailing over the plains, comparatively the southern India. Winds are moved from a south towards northward. South towards northward. South towards northward. South towards northward. In this season, dry winds are blowing in a great plains of India, which is known as a loo, L-O-O, loo. Hot and dry winds blowing in a northern plains of India, known as loo. It is a type of a winds blowing in a this season. L-O-O, loo. But due to as a movement of a winds from a sea towards a land, it decreases the temperature. Suddenly decreases the temperature. जो moisture वाली winds India में आती हैं, उससे temperature कम हो जाता है. इतना नहीं कि ठंड आ जाए. Comparatively the summers, hot, dry summers. Comparatively, as a March, during the month of June, temperature is suddenly decreases due to other such winds. Temperature may fall aata. During this season, days are the longer, nights are shorter. Days are longer, nights are shorter. Clear? Second row, last boy, left side. Parmeet's neighbor. Which season is going on now? Summer season. कोल्ड वेदर सीजन में सियाचिन ग्लेशियर में लोएस्ट टेम्परेचर रिकॉर्डेड है -47 डिग्री सेल्सियस ओनली -47 डिग्री सेल्सियस यस सियाचिन ग्लेशियर नॉर्थ वेस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एडवांसिंग मॉनसून सीजन हाँ सॉरी समर्स jet streams cause rainfall in plains of India in a month of April. Such rain is disastrous for the wheat plant, destructive for the wheat plant, destructive. 3-4 din pehle Punjab mein rain hui hai. That rain is a disastrous for the rice plant. हार्वेस्टिंग टाइम पीरियड चल रहा है इस टाइम पे अगर रेन होगी जो ग्रेन होगा इट विल बी एज अ डार्कन ब्लैक कलर पड़ जाएगा उसको कोई परचेज नहीं करेगा सो सेम हैज हैपेंड विद द वीट एट द टाइम ऑफ द हार्वेस्टिंग टाइम पीरियड टू जेट स्ट्रीम्स दीस रेन्स सच काइंड ऑफ रेन इज नोन एज अ काल बैसाखी KAAL जो रेन रिकॉर्ड होती है अप्रैल मई में पंजाब हरियाणा उत्तर प्रदेश में इसको काल बैसाखी कहा जाता है KAAL BAI काल मींस डिजास्टर्स हाँ जी हाँ जी काल बैसाखी विंड से जो रेन करती है ठीक है ना और पंजाब में काल बैसाखी पंजाब में रेन करती है वेस्टर्न घाट में स्टॉर्म कंडीशन ठीक है ना, हाँ जी, मैंगो शार्क सीजन डैश एवरेज रेनफॉल रोल नंबर प्लीज 20 रूम स्टैंड अप 20 रूम अगेन रिपीट हो गया सेट ऑफ आपकी तरफ आपके पंजाब में ट्रॉपिकल डेसिडियस फॉरेस्ट मिलते हैं विच शेड देयर लीव्स इन अ पर्टिकुलर मंथ अभी ऑटम सीजन स्टार्ट हो रहा है उसके साथ ही लीव्स झड़ जाएंगे इट्स हैपेंड इन अ डेसिडियस फॉरेस्ट कितना मिलीमीटर मीटर सेंटीमीटर किलोमीटर सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम जून टू अगस्त जून इज एक्सपेक्टेड First week of June is expected time for the June for the arrival of a rainy season, arrival of a monsoonal winds in India, which are reaching in a parts of India, reaching in a plains of India till mid of July.